One cocktail of the 80s, it's called Sloe Gin Fizz. It's a very special gin fizz. It's gin fizz with Sloe Gin. So if you live in England, you will be familiar with Sloe Berries. Sloe Gin is a very special gin made of Sloe Berries. So now let's start. We take our glass with ice, and then we take 60 milliliters of Sloe Gin. And 20 milliliters of lemon juice. And we top it with soda water. I think every gin fizz needs soda water. Then we stir it gently. Okay. And add a lemon wedge. And a straw. Sloe Gin Fizz, a very easy cocktail of the 80s, but very delicious.